Hello and welcome back to Pine City Avery. Today we're going to take care of a couple of branches. I don't think I can reach the rest from the ground. Yeah, let's try to get that as close down to the ground as you can. I'd like to get rid of those all the way down to the ground. How low can you go on that? Cut that vine too, be careful, I think that's poison ivy.
What?
That vine right in front of you?
Yeah.
It's got three leaves, I think it's poison ivy. So go ahead and cut it, but don't touch it. Where you want to get this limb?
How wide?
This limb that's here coming down, as high up as you can get it. And that branch there, that's close to the tree, because it's dead.
Stop.
leave that one be. Get that one that's knocking in too.
What?
The one that's knocking in too. That one.
This one?
Yep. You want the saw for it?
No. With the other one, move it over there. I go in. My fall.
You want the saw, it'd be easier.
Can you use the saw? Can you, don't have to use it.
Well, you just... Alright, that's a little better. We still have some dead ones to get right over here and over there. But that's going to require someone on a ladder, not me. I was too dizzy. We also need to get the maple tree, some of these that are going against the house. There are the maple branches that are rubbing up against the house. So we got to get those taken care of. So that'll be a project later on.
Get down.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going inside.
Hmm?
I'm going inside.
Make sure you get the saw and the loppers.
Okay.
Put away. All right. That's going to do it today for Pine City Apiary. We got rainstorms coming in. Hopefully that's not anything major. But anyways, I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give her the thumbs up. Share it with your friends, your family, your neighbors, your neighbor's dog. But that's what it takes. And if you haven't done so yet, please subscribe. It costs nothing for you, and it means a lot to me. And when you do subscribe, there's a little bell. Next to that button, click that bell, and that will give you notifications every time I upload a new video. So, once again, have a great day. Thank you very much.